So, I'm going to say probably half of you are going to know the song, and the other half you're going to be like, what is he singing right now? So I'm going to give you a little clue in. You all know who Jack Black is, at least, right? Yeah. What you may or may not know is Jack Black has an acoustic duo called Tenacious D, which is easily the most ridiculous band I've ever heard before in my life. And this is one of their songs, so feel free to sing along if you want. This is the greatest and best song in the world. Long time ago, me and my brother, yeah, we're here.
Yeah.
We were hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your souls. Well, me and Joey, we looked at each other. And we said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, and it just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Looking through my eyes, and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. Destiny. Once every other dozen years, so while the sun does shine and the moon does glow and the grass does grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. The whip cracked with his rumpled tail, and the beast was done. Yes, sir. Me and the angels, and we said nay. This is not the greatest song in the world, no. This is just a tribute. I couldn't remember the greatest song in the world, no. No, this is a tribute. And the peculiar thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night didn't actually sound anything like this song. If this is just a tribute, you gotta believe it, and I wish you were there. It's just a matter of opinion. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.